job.
Wait, what happened? Hold on.
Oh, someone just texted me.
Anyways, my she's looking at the paper.
Look at oh my god!
What?
She said, the new girl Paige must have been talking about your little brother.
What'd she say about her little brother?
Brother? I don't know, I'm gonna text Summer back.
She can't be talking about nobody's brother.
Devon McNeil reported to office for dismissal. Devon McNeil
she said that her little brother was ugly and he looked like somebody don't care about him.
I'm gonna talk some sense into that.
Laughing about?
Nothing, just a funny joke my friend taught me.
Well, our friend had just texted us about my little brother.
Do you know anything about that? Well, she said you were talking about him.
She said that you said that he was dirty and didn't nobody care about him.
If you didn't hear it from, you need to hear it from a horse's mouth because I didn't say it.
You sure?
I promise. And if I would have said it, I would have said it to your face.
And they usually say when somebody stutter, they lying.
Just because I'm stuttering don't mean nothing.
Well,
I can stutter if I feel like it. I like stuttering, so you got a problem with it? Take it up with my doctor.
Okay. Paige, maybe you're right.
Yeah, maybe we shouldn't just accuse people of saying stuff.
That they didn't say. We should hear from the person's mouth that said it or don't believe nothing that they said.
Don't spread rumors.
When you say something, things could be misused.
Yeah.
Misleading.
And probably what you have said, she misunderstood it, so.
Yeah, that's why we should not use rumors.
Sorry.
Sorry.